from sparking romance rumors during a fun, jet ski-filled vacation in Cabo in September 2016 to getting pregnant a year later to an emerging alleged infidelity scandal, Khloe Kardashian and her boyfriend, Tristan Thompson, have been through a lot in the last year and a half. During their relationship, they've talked about the possibility of marriage, expressed their desire to start a family, and have had nothing but love and praise for one another in interviews and super sweet social media posts. Now, as Khloe is just days away from giving birth to the couple's first child after a touching, candid pregnancy journey, ET looks back at the couple's whirlwind romance and the sweetest things they've said about one another since the start of their PDA-packed romance. 2016 Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson first sparked romance rumors after they were photographed leaving the Los Angeles nightclub Bootsy Bellows within minutes of one another. September 3rd, vacation in paradise. Khloe and Tristan seemingly confirmed the dating rumors when they were spotted enjoying the sunshine and crystal clear waters in Cabo. The pair were photographed hitting the ocean on jet skis and having fun with friends in the idyllic vacation destination. September 10th, concert. Khloe and Tristan packed on the PDA while attending Drake's Summer 16 tour stop at Los Angeles Staples Center. After the concert, the couple posed for a beaming selfie with Khloe's mom, Kris Jenner. September 16th to 18th, Miami makeout. The pair got more public than ever before when they made out at a party in Miami. They locked lips as they were filmed by one of their pals, who posted the makeout session to Snapchat. Earlier in the evening, Khloe and Tristan were joined by Kourtney Kardashian and family friend Jonathan Cheban for dinner before heading to watch Kanye West perform at the American Airlines Arena as part of his St. Pablo tour. 2 days later, ET caught up with Kris Jenner, who gave Tristan her stamp of approval, sharing, "He's a wonderful guy. I have met him and he's great." Later that night, the couple semi-officially confirmed their relationship when they smiled for photographers at the Live at Fontainebleau nightclub in Miami. October 26, championship couple, Black Heart, a post shared by Khloe, at Khloe Kardashian, on October 25, 2016 at 8:54 p.m. Khloe traveled to Cleveland to support the Cavaliers star as he accepted his NBA championship ring. The reality star, who rocked a green coat with a fur stole and thigh-high leopard print boots, shared photos of the special occasion to social media. October 31, hot for Halloween. Khloe and Tristan went all out for the spooktacular holiday, dressing up together in amazing Marvel Comics-inspired couples costumes. Khloe's Storm costume was absolutely spot-on, complete with platinum white hair and glowing eyes, while Tristan's athletic build gave a real believability to his Black Panther outfit, and the pair weren't shy when it came to making out on the dance floor at the huge Halloween night bash. November 3, candid with Kimmel. Khloe sat down with Jimmy Kimmel and opened up about her romance with the NBA pro and how she's been spending more and more time with him in Ohio. "I hear, but I'm there very often," she told Kimmel of splitting her time between LA and Cleveland. "I actually really do like spending time in Cleveland. I actually really like it. I like just having my routine and being a little more under the radar." Early December, Cutie Compliments. Khloe sat down for an interview with Health magazine, where she gushed about her boyfriend and explained what she found attractive about the handsome athlete. "My boyfriend's a cutie, so I do like big men," she admitted. "I love athletes. Someone who has the same interests as me, who likes to work out, like that's their hobby or their job, that's fine. Tristan is who I'm into. He's a little cutie." December 19th, Tristan's first baby. Amid Tristan's burgeoning romance with the Kook star, he also became a first-time father when his ex-girlfriend, Jordan Craig, gave birth to their son, Prince Orr. The couple split up shortly before he struck up a relationship with Khloe, while Craig was pregnant. December 25, a very merry Xmas. The happy couple spent their first Christmas together, and Tristan took to Instagram to celebrate the happy holiday, sharing a photo of himself and his lady love in luxurious fur coats, which he captioned, "Merry Christmas and happy holidays from me and mine, to you and yours." December 31, New Year's resolutions. The couple got close on the dance floor as they rang in the new year together at Nicki Minaj's performance at the 11 Even nightclub in Miami. Khloe posted a steamy snapshot from the celebration, showing her grinding up on her man while rocking a shimmering gold sequined gown. "Happy New Year. May you always be surrounded by the love you are deserving of," she captioned the pic. "May God's blessings continue to rain on us all. 2017 Chloe showed just how much she adored Tristan when she threw a glamorous house party to celebrate her boyfriend's 26th birthday. The house was filled with sparkly, gold balloons, as well as some giant letter balloons that spelled out happy birthday, and the table was set with a stunning floral arrangement that served as a table runner. The decadent spread also included donuts with glitter sprinkles, golden Kit Kats, and cookies with the couple's picture on them. April, marriage on her mind. In an interview with Us Magazine, Chloe said she would love to have a family, and admitted that she and Tristan had already discussed the possibility. "We've talked about it. He, already, is a father, and I know for a fact that he would be an impeccable father," she said. "I definitely want to be a mom, but I don't put the pressure on it. It's not like the clock is ticking. I feel in my soul it will happen." She also said she would say yes if Tristan popped the question, adding, "I've never been in this type of love." June 25th, birthday bash. Redux. 3 months after Chloe threw Tristan a special B-Day party, her boyfriend returned the favor with a surprise celebration with tons of her friends and family at the Blind Dragon restaurant in Los Angeles. Tristan went all out for the big night, covering the club in decorations and golden treats, and they even had a photo booth. August, best relationship ever. The reality star up about her romance with the Canadian basketballer in an interview with the Mail on Sunday's U magazine about the possibility of getting married again and starting a family. "I'm in the best relationship I've ever been in, and it doesn't take a ring for me to feel that way," Kardashian said. "I believe in marriage and I want to be married again one day, but I don't have a time frame." Why do people think that marriage equates to happiness? There are a lot of people in unhealthy marriages. Chloe also said that their relationship works well and stays strong because they share the same belief system and morals, which makes dating and communicating easier. Chloe went on to say that Tristan is very protective of her, adding, "Feeling loved and validated and secure is a huge thing. Tristan is protective of my entire family, which is beautiful, and I love that everything we do is as a union. When he speaks, it's us and we, and that's important because it shows that you're sharing life." September. Pregnancy rumors. Reports first surfaced that Chloe and Tristan were expecting their first child together just days after it was revealed that her younger sister, Kylie Jenner, was pregnant. A source told ET at the time, "Chloe is pregnant and due early next year. It's going to be a very busy time for the Kardashian-Jenner family. It's no secret that Chloe was eager to become a mother. This is something she has wanted for a long time, and finally the timing is right." October 31st, Dragon couple. Amid multiple pregnancy reports, the couple went all out once again for their second Halloween together, rocking matching Game of Thrones outfits to a Halloween party, decked out as Khaleesi and Khal Drogo. December 20th, Baby Bump debut. Chloe finally confirmed the pregnancy rumors when she took to Instagram to share the news alongside a photo of her bare baby bump, cradled by her and Tristan's hands. "My greatest dream realized. We are having a baby. I had been waiting and wondering, but God had a plan all along. He knew what he was doing. I simply had to trust in him and be patient. I still at times can't believe that our love created life," Chloe wrote. "Thank you to everyone for the love and positive vibes. I know we've been keeping this quiet, but we wanted to enjoy this between our family and close friends as long as we could privately." 2018. Just a couple of weeks after Chloe officially revealed her pregnancy, she shared an update that she was officially 6 months along. "For 6 months, pregnant, you were fine 6 months, baby. I'll tell you that," Tristan flirted in a sweet Snapchat video from the couple's New Year's Eve night out in Ohio. March 4th, gender reveal. As part of the Keeping Up with the Kardashians season 14 finale, Khloe first revealed that she was expecting a little girl while talking with her sisters. She also took to Twitter to address the news, and sweetly gave a shout out to Kylie Jenner and Kim Kardashian West's newborn daughters, Stormy and Chicago. "I am now so excited. My daughter will have forever best friends with Chicago and Stormy. God is great. Thank you, Lord, for our princess, crown, baby, growing heart." Khloe, at Khloe Kardashian. March 5th, 2018. "God gives us what we need. His timing is never wrong, baby. My hormones were in rare form for that news." Khloe, at Khloe Kardashian, March 5, 2018. "I am now so excited. My daughter will have forever best friends with Chicago and Stormy. God is great. Thank you, Lord, for our princess," Khloe shared. April, countdown in Cleveland. In the days leading up to her due date, Khloe spent her time keeping a low profile, relaxing at the couple's home in Cleveland and taking to Instagram and Snapchat to document the final days of her pregnancy journey. The 33-year-old reality star, who has never shied away from bearing her glowing pregnancy bod, posted numerous artistic photos of her baby bump and romantic snapshots with Tristan. On April 9, Khloé posted a touching photo of her and her shirtless boyfriend sharing a sweet kiss, which she captioned, "We are anyone ever you are little mama." April 10, allegations arise. Tristan made headlines after the Daily Mail obtained video of what appears to be Thompson making out with an unknown woman at the New York City club PhD Lounge on April 7. However, a source told ET that he and the woman were talking, nothing more. The video going around shows Tristan in a loud club briefly talking to a girl, nothing more, the source says. Tristan was there for roughly an hour and left with his teammates. Khloé and Tristan are happy and focusing on the birth of their daughter. In the wake of the reports, TMZ also published a video of what appears to be Thompson kissing and getting cozy with two women at a hookah lounge outside Washington, D.C. in October 2017. The NBA star has yet to comment on the reports. Related content: how Khloé Kardashian is spending her final stretch of pregnancy. Khloé Kardashian shares what she finds sexiest about boyfriend Tristan Thompson inside Khloé Kardashian's pregnancy, everything we know so far.